walked and walked. After many days, they saw a small bump on the edge of the flat land.
Then they saw that the small bump was a tree.
And the tree was very tall. And the tree had fruit on it, that the fruit they had never seen before.
But the tree was so tall and branches so high that even the giraffe couldn't reach the fruit.
And the trunk was so smooth that even the monkey couldn't touch it.
Ben was sad on the ground and crying because the fruit felt so good and he was so hungry.
I think I should go to the game so I can terrorize him with my teeth.
fit exactly into the hole, so exactly that he couldn't get it out.